Refrigeration has been an integral part of shipping operation. Whether it is a refrigerated cargo or requirement to keep the provision for the crew fresh for a longer time, marine refrigeration system plays an important role in day-to-day ship operation. Cooling is the process of lowering temperature, and there is no need to maintain it. It is just an instantaneous process. On the other hand, refrigeration can be defined as the process of removing heat from a substance under controlled conditions, which also includes the process of reducing and maintaining the temperature of a substance below the general temperature of its surroundings by extraction of heat. Temperature, entropy diagram, or reverse Carnot cycle still has its academic advantages to understand refrigeration cycles. But most practical work refers to the pressure-heat diagram with a logarithmic pressure scale. To understand the reverse Carnot cycle, let's first understand the Carnot cycle. The Carnot cycle is a thermodynamic cycle that is known for the best possible efficiency. Carnot cycle changes the energy available in the form of heat to produce useful, reversible, adiabatic, isotropic, and other processes. The Carnot cycle is composed of four reversible processes. Process 1, 2, reversible isothermal expansion, TH is constant. During this process, heat is absorbed and gas expands reversibly at the constant temperature, TH. Process 2, 3, reversible isentropic expansion. This process is isentropic, which means no heat is lost and absorbed. Gas continues expanding slowly until the temperature drops from TH to TL. Process 3-4. Reversible isothermal compression. TL is constant. After gas reaches the low temperature, TL, the gas inside the engine cylinder is compressed with the help of external force. Since the temperature remains constant at TL, no change of internal energy of gas occurs. According to the first law of thermodynamics, we obtain a conclusion that the heat must be transferred from engine to low-temperature reservoir. Process 4-1, reversible adiabatic, also known as isentropic compression. The Carnot cycle is used to explain the engine working. The reverse Carnot cycle can be used to achieve efficient refrigeration cycle with the highest theoretical COP, operating between two specified temperature levels. Process 1-2, a reversible adiabatic isentropic compression of the refrigerant, which happens inside the compressor. The saturated vapor at state 1 is superheated to state 2. Process 2-3, an internally reversible constant pressure heat rejection inside the condenser in which the working substance is de-superheated and then condensed to a saturated liquid at 3. During this process, the working substance rejects most of its energy to the condenser cooling water. Process 3-4, an irreversible throttling process due to expansion valve in which the temperature and pressure decrease at constant enthalpy. The refrigerant enters the evaporator at state 4 as a low-quality saturated mixture. Process 4-1, an internally reversible constant pressure heat interaction inside the evaporator, in which the refrigerant, two-phase mixture, is evaporated to a saturated vapor at state point 1. The latent enthalpy necessary for evaporation is supplied by the refrigerated space surrounding the evaporator. The amount of heat transferred to the working fluid in the evaporator is called the refrigeration load.
If you have any questions or suggestions, please drop your comments below and we'll get back to you at the earliest.
If you like this video, please subscribe to the Marine Insight channel and press the bell icon to get notified when we post such amazing videos. Please like, comment, and share this video, and do not forget to subscribe to our channel.